Roth. I am the valedictorian of Maynard Jackson High School. Being the valedictorian of Maynard Jackson High School means to me that I represent our school wherever I go in the world, and it's my job to make them proud.
I am Niani Mays. I am the salutatorian and I go to Maynard Jackson High School. I think it means accomplishing a goal and being dedicated and having good work ethic.
I'm William Dorn and I'm a star student for Maynard Jackson. I think it really is just, it shows like an accumulation of a bunch of work and perseverance through my 4 years of high school. I think it's really just an indicator for me of how hard I've worked to achieve my goals and to achieve success.
Funny thing is, I've been planning to be the valedictorian since like eighth grade. I knew I could do it, so I just thought, why not? So I just kept this very focused, very determined mindset and prioritized all of my assignments by due date and teacher leniency of all things, so that I could get the best grades that I could. I just had to be very concentrated because my friend Niani, she was in here earlier, she gave me a very good run for my money.
I made friends that were interested in education at the same degree that I am, and I just stayed motivated throughout the year.
A lot of the preparation was, of course, studying because the star student is based on the SAT scores, but then I think like, even outside of studying, there was a lot that I did that I kind of tried to maintain. I tried to stay perseverant and I tried to stay resilient and really just kind of always keep this goal in the back of my mind, and that kind of led me to eventually having the success that I have.
After high school, I plan on going to college. Hopefully, however, I will be accepted into the Congress Bundestag Youth Exchange, and I'll be able to spend a year in Germany as a host student.
My plans after high school are to go to college and get a degree in biomedical engineering and create organs to save lives.
I want to attend Duke University and study neuroscience. And I want to eventually work with the NFL to develop helmets that will better protect against serious chronic head injury.
If I could give one piece of advice to students at Maynard Jackson, I would say learn how to manage your time. It's really helpful in the long run.
My one piece of advice for the students at Maynard Jackson would be to enjoy high school and to have fun while you're there.
Keep your goal in your mind and never let anyone stop you from trying to achieve that goal. And just know that if you work hard enough and if you chase your passions, then eventually you'll be able to reach them. Damn, yeah, Africa, yeah, yeah.